So please stay in the middle. I don't want anybody to fall in the mud. Now, this used to have a lot of water in it, but because we haven't had much rain this the last couple of weeks, it's kind of dry. So please stay in the middle in a single file line. Dylan, you should be first here because it's your first one. And walk slowly, no running, no pushing, because I don't want anybody to fall in the mud.
Single file.
Mud. You know, mud is so awful.
Let's see what this is. Very
ago, and believe me, that was not just yesterday. This big, big glacier. What is a glacier?
What is
a glacier? Does anybody know what a glacier is?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's great water and it makes water out of it.
It's a big chunk of ice. So this big chunk of ice came from Wisconsin. Get closer. Everybody get closer. Okay. And when it came and it was so heavy, it kind of pushed things aside and made a bowl like this. We're going to make a bowl. And that is how we got our pond. This glacier came and pushed all the trees aside and left us with this big hole. Now you can sit down and I'll finish talking. Okay. So, the only way we can get water in here is if it rains or if it snows and the snow melts. And that's how we get water. So, who lives in this pond? Frogs and
turtles.
Turtles and water snakes and
bugs that float in the water.
Bugs that float in the water, mosquito larvae, dragonfly nymphs.
Fish
have to live in water that moves all the time. And like a river or a lake or an ocean or a sea. So no fish live in here. There's not enough oxygen in the water. But ducks come here. Geese come here. Swans. Swans could come here.
And mangoes.
Oh, flamingos. No, they don't live here. They live in water that is kind of salt water. It's called brackish water, to be honest with you. And we have a muskrat that lives here, and he is in here right now.
Muskrat?
A muskrat looks like a beaver, only it's smaller and it has a long skinny tail. Beavers live in rivers and live by rivers and lakes and streams, and muskrats live in ponds like this. So right now, because our pond is so dried up, we're not going to see too many animals. Usually we see turtles lined up. Everybody is kind of like that. But you can see some animal tracks in there. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to, nobody's wearing a hat but me. Okay, oh, one person. Okay, watch what I do. I'm going to crawl over here, lay down, and I can look at the mud real good. See lots of animals.
You have to be on your
tongue.
You have to be on your tongue.
Don't be tough.